I'm gonna get upset now. The horrible thing is, I should have been sat next to him, holding his hand, reassuring him help was on the way. And I couldn't because I was on the phone frantically for a best part of an hour trying to get somebody to help him, and I couldn't. And it's just awful, absolutely awful. And I don't know whether that made his anxiety levels worse or not. I don't know. But it certainly didn't help him, certainly didn't help him.